Okay, I did my project on Beau Soleil. And let's get started. My name is Shem Hanneman, and here's our introduction. Okay. Who is Beau Soleil? Beau Soleil is basically a group that was founded in 1975, and they're American-based musical group playing Cajun music based out of Lafayette, Louisiana. Their name is a namesake to Joseph Broussard, who was also named Beau Soleil. Joseph Broussard led a resistance against the deportation of Acadians out of Canada against British troops. And during 1755, he actually led an attack against a certain general named Dartmouth, Nova Scotia. And that battle became known as the Dartmouth Massacre because they didn't do so well, Beau Soleil's group. And so he was captured, and then Beau Soleil took 193 exiled Acadians from Canada, and they went down to Louisiana, and that's where we get a lot of this French influence from, and that's why, we have like French quarters down in New Orleans, and a lot of the food has a lot of very French influence down there as well. Band members, as I mentioned before, Michael Doucette, lead vocalist and on the fiddle, quarterphone. David Doucette, guitar player, quarterphone and backup vocals. Jimmy Broz, accordion player, aerophone, and Billy Ware percussion, whether it be rub board or triangle or what have you. Michael Doucette never planned on becoming a musician. And he said that he wanted to graduate school in New Mexico studying the Romantic poets. But he said, instead, I traded William Blake for Dewey Balfe. And Dewey Balfe was a huge influence to him. And we'll talk more about him later in the presentation. Their mission is to take rich Cajun traditions of Louisiana and artfully blend elements of Zydeco, New Orleans jazz, Tex-Mex, country, blues, and more into a satisfying musical recipe. And we'll hear an example of their music in a little bit. Cajun music is a large part of the genre that they play, and traditional Cajun music, sung in French, and very representative of Louisiana, and it's rooted in the ballads of French-speaking Acadians of Canada. There's all types of different Cajun music. There's country Texas swing, dancehall Cajun, Cajun Renaissance, contemporary Cajun, and they play a little bit of all of this. The instruments used, we can see on the right, is the fiddle to the far right, the accordion in the middle, and the triangle, which is an idiophone, to the very left. Style is a basic rhythm with staccato notes, meaning that the notes aren't 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, but rather 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, very broken up in. We'll hear an example of it later. Zydeco, it means snap peas or green peas, and it started in the early 19th century, rooted in folk music, and this has been a huge influence on country music today. It was created for gatherings with friends and family and settings called house dances. The following of this music and these parties are socializing events became so big that they moved into town halls, and because a large following of this type of genre were Catholics, it even showed up in these parts in the church, Catholic Church. Instruments used to create this sound is accordion, a rub board, which is a vest frottoir. It was actually created for this purpose, for this genre of music. Guitar, bass, drums, fiddle, horns, and keyboards. Vest frottoir, frotte in French means to rub or to brush against. And this man right here, as you see on your screen, he's wearing his vest frottoir, and it makes kind of like a scratch sound, like a. That's not the best example, but yeah, I think you get the point. Dewey Balfa. Great influences to Beau Soleil was Dewey Balfa, as mentioned before. And we're gonna listen to just a quick piece here. And he plays traditional Cajun music, and yeah, here he is. They cut it a little short just because of time, but you get the idea. Michael Doucette actually met Dewey Balfa and encouraged him to play more in bigger settings, and yeah, just so that his sound can be heard. And yeah, he does have a dynamic sound with his voice and the French, the way the French isn't, you know, the French that we probably imagine from like Paris, France, but it's very nasally and yeah, very quite different. Next is Où est Beau Soleil aujourd'hui? Beau Soleil, and that means where's Beau Soleil today? They've showed up in films like The Big Easy, Passion Fish, Bélisaire, The Cajun, and they've had appearances on PBS, Austin City Limits, Late Night with Conan O'Brien, CNN Showbiz Today. They won several awards, but the Grammys that they've won, just to name a couple, is in 1997 they won Best Traditional Folk Album for L'Amour ou la Folie, and we're going to listen to a song from that album. And in 2009 they won Best Zydeco or Cajun Music Album. And we'll go ahead and listen to this song real quick. It's called Les Bleus de la Prison, which means the blues of prison. Cut it short just because of time, but you can under you can, very simple rhythm with the instruments, but a very dynamic sound with the vocals and the fiddles, the guitar, and the percussion. That's pretty much all I have. Is I really appreciated doing this project. I felt like I learned a lot, and even the music that I listen to a lot of folk music and bluegrass. And I see how this genre of Zydeco has really influenced across the boards with the fiddles and things like that. Just other type of other bands and obviously other bands, but different styles of music. And so it was just very interesting to learn about. And that's it.